Top 10 Best Women's Winter Coats for Extreme Cold. Number 1. Orle Women's Thick and Down Jacket. Pros. The jacket is almost zero weight. It is extremely soft and comfortable due to the duck down material. The water repellent feature keeps you warm. It is quite fashionably breathable and durable. The length of the coat is made to flatter every figure flawlessly. Cons. The material of the coat is light warm, which may not be preferable for very cold weather outdoors. Number 2. Marmot Women's Montreal Coat. Pros. The jacket is water resistant. It is easy fitting and incredibly warm. It has good insulation because of its 700 fill power. This jacket is incredibly breathable. Cons. It is not quite flattering to your body shape. Number 3. BGSD Women's Adi Waterproof Down Parka Coat. Pros. It is lightweight and soft. The coat has an incredible insulation and weather resistance capacity. It can provide warmth up to 5 of. The jacket has a removable hood with functional funnel collar. It is quite durable. Cons. It has a limitation of size, which is quite constricted. Number 4. Columbia Woman's Heavenly Long Hooded Jacket. Pros. The jacket is lightweight. It can provide warmth and comfort and is breathable. The jacket has great insulation with synthetic down insulation. It is water resistant. The jacket has great coverage. Cons. It needs more variety of sizes for all shapes. Number 5. Eddie Bauer Women's Sun Valley Down Parka. Pros. The jacket is highly water repellent and can survive perfectly in other harsh weather conditions. It has a 650 fill premium down insulation. It is considered very warm. This jacket has a classical universal fit that fits perfectly over mid layers. It has great breathability. Cons. The jacket is a bit bulky for its. Number 6. Mountain Khakis Women's Ulala Down Coat. Pros. It is very lightweight and flattering to the body. It is quite durable and warm and has good insulation because of the goose down fill. The DWR material makes it water resistant. It is also quite breathable. Cons. The zipper of the coat is heavy compared to its lightweight. Number 7. The Eddie Bauer Women's Lodge Down Duffel Coat. Pros. The coat is incredibly warm and light. It has a universal fit. The jacket is very weather protective and water repellent. It has incredible down insulation. It has a two-way zip for comfortable movement. There has an adjustable draw cord to seal the body heat inside. Cons. The coat length is not preferable for some people according to their height. Number 8. Adami Women's Long Hooded Thick and Down Coat with Fur Trim. Pros. The white duck material makes the jacket incredibly soft and lightweight. The duck down is of good processing and does not smell. It has great insulation because of its 550 fill power filling. The coat is fashionably breathable as well as durable. The material is waterproof. Cons. It is quite a light warm, which not preferable for colder days outdoor. Number 9. Legendary Whitetails Women's Polar Trail Pro Series Winter Jacket. Pros. It is exceptionally warm and comfortable. It is very breathable and water resistant. The material of the jacket allows it to survive in any adversities. It is washable with other clothes in a machine. It is incredibly insulated. Cons. The jacket is a bit heavy despite its incredible warmth and comfort. Number 10. Legendary Whitetails Women's Polar Trail Pro Series Winter Jacket. Pros. Offers exceptional warmth. Perfect for extreme weather activities. Adjustable cuffs. Thumb holes. Removable hood. Water resistant. Zippered vents. 6 pockets. Cons. stiff and not packable. Please check the latest price on description below. Subscribe our channel and click the bell button. Thanks for watching.